I'm in this metal one, I know.
Well.
Man.
What'd you do, Joe? Conductor just fell off his stool. Now look, you know, let's try to keep it together tonight. Last night it kind of fell apart. Not me, him. We've got a lot of songs, old ones, new ones, and we hope there's something that you like, you know. Just have a good time. Sit back, go to sleep. No, sit back. Take it easy. Right, John? Right. What time is your turn? You like a fool. Reading in the cool. I never loved. Raving my paper apart.
Thank you. Trying to get to you.
Wow.
Well, that's not one of those songs that has no intro, you know? You've got a whole bunch of songs that just start cold, you know? Yes, at the key, and so does the band. I've been traveling over mountains, even through the mountains too. I've been traveling out in days, I've been running all the way, Lord, baby, trying to get to you. Ever since I read your letter, where you said you loved me too, I kept traveling.
Thank you.
Isn't that sweet, Caroline?
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Stay till
hopeless time for you to go.
Rip it up, 28.
introduce the members of my group. We'll go any further, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, the fellows that open a show tonight. On the top gospel quartet of the nation, J.D. Summer and the Stamps Quartet. The girls on my left, we've been together for about 6 years. They've been fantastic, sweet inspirations. The fellow back here sings a lot of harmony with me, both on record and in personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. Let's sing through your shirt again, didn't you? The little girl that does her high voice singing, she's from Los Angeles. Her name is Kathy Westwater. On the rhythm guitar from Springville, Missouri, is John Wilkerson. On the lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana, is James Burton. tying my scarves at the same time when you're with me. He's from Decatur, Alabama. His name is Charlie Hodge. Get your family out there, right, Charlie? Our conductor from Las Vegas, this is Joe Grisham. Joe Grisham Orchestra.
Yeah!
we have a lot of requests for speech to staff for Ted. How great the Lord. share it with you. And it's a story about a man who's in the hospital. And he's dying. And his wife has been sitting by his bedside for 3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day, between midnight and day, she laid down beside him and dozed off to sleep. And he felt her when she dozed off to sleep. At the same time, he felt himself start to die. And he didn't want her to see him pass away. So he took his notepad on the side of the bed, and he wrote,
softly,
softly, I will leave you.
I will leave you softly.
For my heart would break.
For my heart would break.
If you should wake.
If you should wake.
And see me go.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you.
Softly.
Softly.
Long before you miss me.
Long before you miss me.
Long before your arms.
Long before your arms.
Can make me stay.
Can make me stay.
For one more hour.
For one more hour. For one more day.
After all the years.
After all.
Brotherhood of the sea, shining sea. I'd like to do one of my favorite songs that I recorded a long time ago. It's Now or Never. I'm going to attempt the first part in the Italian version.
I'm sorry,